If you are new to strobe tuners, you will notice that they are much more sensitive and accurate than your previous tuners. It's okay if the strobe image doesn't completely stop. It may shift slightly due to the real-time feedback of a strobe tuner. For stringed instruments, it helps to use your finger or thumb to gently pluck the string instead of a plectrum. For more information on strobe tuning and why it's the best way to tune your instrument, click here.